Heart rate variability is the variation in the length of time between heartbeats. So when it comes to making sense of any HRV metric, everything starts with you. Routinely wearing your compatible Garmin smartwatch overnight for around 3 weeks will gauge your personal HRV baseline, a range of values that represent a normal degree of variability for you personally. This metric is also used to enhance insight that you'll get from other Garmin features. Not only does the healthy degree of variability differ from one person to another, but what's normal for you changes over time. When viewing the HRV status widget on your compatible smartwatch, you'll notice it offers more than just one perspective for monitoring your situation. Not only will you see your status displayed as balanced, unbalanced, or low, but you can also see your average HRV measured during the previous night, as well as your highest HRV recorded for any 5-minute period during the night. A balanced HRV status means that your 7-day average HRV is within your personal baseline range and your body is maintaining a balance of its internal conditions. Unbalanced means your current 7-day average is outside of your personal baseline range, either higher or lower. If your 7-day average drops significantly below your baseline, you'll see your HRV status reclassified from unbalanced to low. Factors that can impact your HRV status include sleep habits, physical activity, stress management, and diet. It might even interest you to know that alcohol consumption, especially in the evening near bedtime, can have a negative impact on your overnight HRV and cause your status to be unbalanced on the low side. We recently had the opportunity to sit down with one of our experts and discuss HRV in more depth. So if you want to know more on this topic, check out this video on our channel or head on over to our Running Science page on Garmin.com.